I guess welcome back. I guess it's obvious that I'm just trying to get used to what I usually say. Oh, so this is where you live, huh? I stole something from you. I know I'm not reading it, but okay, I didn't even see what I have to go do now. I just wait, is that accept him? Oh, we have to guide him.
Won't you come with me? You see,
I know, guys, sorry, I'm just reading some stuff. You know, Splatoon 2 news and all that. Yeah, make sure it's all legit. Oh, I didn't know those voice acting, sorry.
You know, Daryl?
Crap!
He said you've been angry at everything and everyone since your mother passed. He hoped, if he could only find your bro, that you might be friends again.
Emil said that?
I lost my parents too, you know. Was a little younger than you are. I asked myself over and over, why am I the only one whose life is so miserable? My life was not all sadness and misery. I was blessed with to them in my sorrow. Even tried to see how much they cared. But there was someone who never stopped trying to cheer me up, no matter how much of a clodpole I was.
I showed Claude and I just saw a paradox. Steven Universe jokes. Yep, flashback.
It was her kindness that saved me. Your heart, you'll never realize just how much your friends care about you. Do you understand what I mean, Daryl?
It's not my fault. I didn't make Emil do anything. If he wants to search, why is everyone always blaming me?
I'm not blaming you for anything. Blaming you. Unless, maybe, you're blaming yourself? Perhaps you're feeling guilty for making your friend feel bad, I can tell you're a good kid, so why don't you mess with a meal?
I'm looking at Splatoon comics on Pinterest because I'm a lazy piece of crap.
And then?
Oh yeah, the dog has it. Oh, I see. Great.
What? Can't be. What?
Now we get to a fight. Now we get a plot.
What? Damn.
Wait, don't, you idiot! We can go. Okay. Oh, travel banter. Travel banter. Okay, I know I use him too much, but Cyrus is now I need Cyrus to replace Oberic. Oberic will come back after Ophelia's story, and we will take Alphen instead of Ophelia as well. Mainly, the only reason I use Cyrus in these stories is, well, I mean, one, look how close he is to leveling, to getting his ass skill along with Ophelia, who's, oh god. And it's pretty close, but the main reason I use Cyrus is because he can see what an enemy's weakness is, and that helps us a lot during boss battles, because, you know, you don't want to be testing 5 minutes and getting yourself destroyed every 5 seconds. Plus, Apothecary is going to help a lot when he gets that class. You know, SP stuff and all that.
Thou against me, then be hunted. My turn. I'll not be defeated.
We broke an enemy. There we go. Ooh, and Spamton Plum Basket, that helps a lot if we need SP.
Sorry.
Not sure. But as long as we can get some good JP and S and EXP from this, we should be good. God, it's just you three all the time. Ophelia just killed it. That's funny. Ooh, money. That's good. Okay, that should give us a lot. Yeah, domination bonus. That gives us some good JP. Good JP, we needed that. I gotta remember Therian gets a new apothecary skill at level when he gets to 500 JP. We are now in the Mook Wood. I have not been here, but I can see the green is over there, so I want to go this way to, you know, find all the treasure. And that was some weird, there's tentacles, this is not what I needed today. That was not what you were supposed to do. Okay. Oh, he's got a new skill. I have to keep looking at that to make sure I know what's going on. Yes. 1,000 is his next one. Ooh, raises maximum HP by 500. Is that good? Okay, that's good. Not right now. That's not really a skill I can use at the moment. Before I go, I see a treasure chest up there that I know I can probably get right before I go into battle. Okay, what is this? Wrong move. That helped though.
I honor you, my queen.
Silas is 1,000 away, and Nyx close to Ophelia is still pretty far. I'm getting their final skills. I think at this crossroad I will end this episode and we'll come back in the next episode, get all the stuff, and get to the boss.